They have induced defections. They have brought down the elected government. And now, if they talk like this, then what can we say? But anyway, I don't want to discuss too much. Today, taking moral responsibility, taking all responsibility, I am submitting my resignation as the president of KPCC. I'm sending my resignation to the Honorable President and our AIC General Secretary, Sri Venu Gopal. Whatever further directions our Honorable Congress President gives, or whatever instruction she gives, or whatever direction she gives, we will abide by them and we will build the party here.
Sir, at this moment, what do you think, what went wrong against Congress, sir?
See, I don't want to analyze right now. But we were expecting that people will not entertain these defectors, those who have been termed disqualified by the Supreme Court, and those who have obviously left the Congress and JDS for their selfish reasons. So we thought the people mandate will be against this kind of politics. There will be some, because this should be further discouraged. Now if such mandates come, this will only further encourage Operation Kamala. So Operation Kamala today has become a successful strategy.